pop, 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 pop. That's probably cool. Shit, I want that to play again.
SWAT.
Oh, what? They're in a fight against crime. The government recruited the most skilled soldiers of all E-SWAT. Okay, not the skilled soldiers of something lower and then put them up to E-SWAT. No, that's not it. Wearing state-of-the-art ice combat suits. Ice combat suits? E-SWAT troopers set out to eliminate crime. Okay. The largest, most powerful terrorist group developed their own advanced weapons to neutralize E-SWAT. You must have been badass. But their plans to control the entire world. That is very... I don't know, it's very all-encompassing. I don't think they're gonna be that big. I think they're exaggerating. Slightly. Oh yeah, shit, that's what I was looking for. Power ribs. Iron fist sound dolphin. Strong feet. Kitty, where are you going? I wasn't even getting mad.
He's what?
Chillax, yo. Manuals of old systems. Oh shit, it took you to like the far levels. Okay. No. They did that pretty fucking well, actually. Man, I want to get more tips from these demos. Badass. What's that red bit? That's the Iron Fist Sound Dolphin. Oh, I see.
I hate uninvited guests.
Oh, thanks, Hip! Thanks, man! Thanks for the host, buddy! How you doing, dude?
E-SWAT.
I'm gonna have to make him out of pearlers. For certain.
This never-ending fight against crime, the government recruited the most skilled soldiers of all E-SWAT.
That just goes on about terrorists, I think. I don't know what these soldiers are doing. Wearing state-of-the-art ice combat suits. Well, I don't get that. It's out to eliminate crime. Just crime in general. Like, not these elite team shooting the faces of, you know, mad bombers and stuff. This is like crime, just you jaywalking, you get a jet in the face. If you steal a handbag, there's a rocket launcher to the eyes. That's what you get. How's it going, Hip? I was just waiting for someone to come in, actually, because I didn't want to play alone. I know I'm streaming quite early, but this is kind of the time slot I'm gonna have to be streaming. Hey, Mini K, what is that? Why are they tiny? Should we play some eSWAT? Did you ever play this, Hip? It's a really great game. But I don't want to play with the cursor on it because that'd be foolish. See, right, where this guy, right, he doesn't start with the armor, but he has got an Iron Fist Sound Dolphin. It's like Google Translate, isn't it? It's like Google tried to translate someone saying, hello, hello, my name is, in Swahili. Iron Fist Sound Dolphin.
He's what?
Right, get on with it. Get on with it. Let's give me all the lives, I would say. Okay, so which is, so that's C jump. But, oh, that is right. What, I was playing, oh, I'm gonna play on normal again anyway, actually. My name is Sexy Guy. This just sounds like one of those adverts that you see on the side of, what I've heard you see on the side of porn sites, you know, like, my name's Sexy Guy. I live only 2 miles from you. Would you like to meet up? For a shag? Is this one of those? I'm gonna press the button. I'm gonna do it. You tell me if my sound is okay. I'm using a noise gate, which I've never used before in streaming. Because it had the hum of my computer. It was horrible. Guard Silent City! I'm gonna be so silent in a minute. Not with these coming at ya. What? Sounds good. Sweet. Is my voice clear? You hear all. Oh. No, you don't, mate. Oh, that guy is a world cheeky one. He's like the super. Oh, look. Getting his toe. Oh, I got him in the toe. I didn't know you could do that. Pretty chuffed with that. What I want you to do to test the gate is rant and then get quiet really fast. Okay. Fucking shitload of pile of fucking dog cunting poo! Oh my god, they're so annoying. Blah blah blah. How's that? Did that sound okay? Yay! I should be okay though. I was playing this earlier. I played this yesterday. Look at this guy. He's like, his gun's his dick. And he's like, yeah, fucking dropping loads on you, mate. Have a bit of that. Oh, we're good. Oh, nice. This guy. You. Oh, good. How have you been today, Hip? What have you been up to? Look, I don't get this bit. Because I can't go over there. Or maybe I can. Maybe I can. I've got to take like a leap of faith. Timescape model when you change the volume. Oh, do that. Okay, so this is pretty good. Is it really good? It's pretty good, is it? Not bad. It's because the hum of my computer was literally heinous. It was so loud. And on my Jotun gameplay, you can just hear the computer humming, and it is awful. So I changed that up. Quick sharp. Have that in the foot, you son of a bitch. Dude, I don't even see who they are. They just come in and slide tackle me. Just working, kinda. Doing your best. Nice. How is work? Are you alright? Oh! Speaking of work, I had my first argument with my boss yesterday. Because he brought it on himself. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Oh! Now he's gonna fly that way, right? I think he comes down and towards me. Yep. Then. Oh shit. Oh no, that was really bad timing on my part. Oh, what's up? You're dead. Yeah, he is.
Mission completed.
Yeah, he's, well, since this trade, because I'm on Trade Plus, as I said, the special bit, there's only me and one other was there. The other one is just left to the trade supervisor, who was the biggest pile of shit I've ever worked with, and always avoided work, never did anything. I did everything. I got all their targets, all that shit. Anyway, doesn't matter. She just left, and he wants me to do the very little bit that she did as trade supervisor. But he wants me to do it without getting paid anymore. So, you know, I don't like that. It was one thing I knew it'd get me to do, which is reviewing your trade customers, because we got like the first class Screwfix. We review our customers, like our special trade ones, and see what they're buying, see what they're not buying. And then we can call them up and or see them there or whatever and ask, you know, why are you not getting this from here? Is it cheaper somewhere else? Is there something we can do? That kind of thing. But I knew he'd ask me to do this because once she left, I'm the only one. I'm the good one. I'm the best one at it. So I can do it easy. It's a piece of piss. But he's putting the person who stole my job because of favoritism, only favoritism from the last manager. He's putting him as my boss on Trade Plus. But he doesn't know anything about it. So I've got to teach him everything. And this is a supervisor thing. So he's going to get paid more, and he's a supervisor. But I'm doing the work and not getting paid, you know? How do I kill that thing? Can I just go for it? Okay. So I'm just saying, like, why it's an easy job, this extra little bit. I'm just doing it I'm not doing it on principle because it's rude, you know? He's asked too much because I do everything anyway. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, in my pantaloons.
SXYTMS and fun.
Yay, sexy times and fun. Thanks, man. Thanks for my $1.23s. Oh, you. You just like seeing me nude, riding a bauble, don't you? So, yeah. So I don't understand why he isn't just giving this easy bit to him instead. He's adding more to my workload, which is already way over my pay grade, especially since the supervisors do fuck all day anyway and sit around on their phones and sit out back chatting and laughing and not doing anything to help anyone else and getting paid £300 more than I do, and me and the staff that other actually do work. So yeah, I said that's just one bit too much, I'm not going to do that. And he was like, he got really arsey. But I am the one who's getting all of our targets. It went from 0 out of 10 brandings and things to over 10 out of 10. I got 4 the other day in 20 minutes. I got 5 the day before that. The record is 7. He keeps saying he can't let me go. I'm too good. He can't get rid of me. I can't go anywhere else. Like, other stores want me, and he says he wouldn't sign off on it because I'm too good. So, yeah, don't go arse at me. Don't add to my workload, you know? But it's the principle of it. I'm not gonna work harder whilst there's 3 other staff members who are all paid more. Don't do anything. And that's what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, so I got arsey. The other thing was that he's putting me up for supervisor and that. The only reason the other ones are supervisors is because the last manager liked them. Not that they're supervisory at all or any good at their job whatsoever. They went there because they were supervisors because she liked them. And and so, yeah, they're going to be supervisors now. But he said, yeah, in 4 months, I'll be up to supervisor. It's like, that's too long. And you want me to be a supervisor? You want me to do supervisor work for 4 months without being a supervisor or getting paid for supervisor wage? This bit is horrible. Ugh. That jump, if you miss that jump, you got to go all the way up again, and it's evil. What's up, Prime Minister Sinister? Oh, how's it going, man? How the devil are you? Good to see you, dude. How's the biz? Nude bauble riding, you love it. That was a pound. One pound. You love giving me a pound though, didn't you? A good old pound. Ooh, those jumps are horrible. This boss, right? I remember having loads of trouble with this boss. Watch how hopefully easily I defeat it. Hopefully, if it goes the other way, like the way it went before. And then this sucker who can't bend his knees. Fuck you! He was built wrong. How much do the super fights make? They're on, I believe, 1300 a month. And I'm on like a grand, maybe 1100 if I get a bit more work, a few more hours or whatever. Yeah, about 200 or 300 pounds more than I do. And I do more work than every single one of them. You love pounding my donation button. You give it that ground pound. You're not just a furniture company though. You got your fingers in so many pies. You should be in Shrek. There's a character, the pie, is there a pie? I don't know. Oh god, no. Cheeky. So we have the power thing. Ooh! I don't like these guys. Stop it. Dick. Oh, you like my page? No, I liked his page. Nice. Anything to help out? Yeah, I played No, you don't, mate. We played DayZ, didn't we, together? Fine. Oh, you dick. What a shot, though. Shot it out of the fucking sky. That's weird, because the last time I got the rockets instead of this. Okay, no, I can't shoot through there. That sucks. Okay, we gotta wait for it to recharge now. Got a bread and butter money allowing me to pursue other things. Wicked. Yeah. And Rust. Oh, Rust. Yeah. Pretty bit of Rust. Oh god. See, last time I had rockets, and rockets like follow the floor. They go around things and stuff, so I easily shot this dude, but now I haven't got rockets, and now I'm a bit fucked. I'm just gonna have to wait until this sorts itself out. Oh my god, no way. I don't know how to get across there. That's really shit. I couldn't kill that. And once I get over there, I'm like in front of 1,000 other things that are going to shoot me. As you saw, I just went past about 10 different things that were all ready to shoot me in the sphincter. Oh, what's up, Forced Induction? Totally not Robocop. No, it's just a cop that turns to a robot, but it's not a Robocop, see? That's copyright infringement, dog. What's up, Forced Induction? How are you this fine? Oh shit! This fine day. You had Robocop 3 and it was totally like this, yeah. Yeah, because of the jetpack as well, right? Damn it, my kingdom for a goddamn rockets. Damn it. Can't get over that. I can't get over there without getting hit. He's a dick. Oh my god. That was so fucking pro. Oh dear me. That was just beyond. Ah! Why are you jumping out of boxes, man? Is that your name? Is that your superhero name? As you can see, I don't have many lives. But we have got the super, which is insane. And I will use it on a boss if I can. Hey, don't come back, you bastard. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Didn't it seem like my dodges should have got past all that? Like, they were pretty good dodges, I would say. Oh, it's just, everything relies on you running into it because of the screen not fucking moving. Jesus. The final boss of Robocop vs. Terminator Rivers. Did you? Is that the... Don't you have to press buttons or something? Like, there's two things jumping around and then you have to press buttons? Or is that something else? Might have been a ninja thing. Looked good, but you still got hit. It did, yeah, it looked amazing. I looked like fucking Neo, but I still got hit. Oh no, super's that. Fire is the crazy one. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god! That is so mean. Just running straight into these fucking dicks. Is the sound okay, guys? Is the video okay? Because one thing I noticed when I look back on my emulated streams is they look really choppy. Okay, we have all the weapons now, though. Oh, except the one I need to get past this bit easily. Of course. Oh, you shot me in the... Rockets! That's what we need. See? Boom, it's done. Oh, what the hell? MLG dodging, dude. Thankfully, he's an idiot and only shoots the ground or the boxes on the floor. Nope. Does anyone know if I have ammo for these things? The other two boss I remember is just a big metal skull that shat bullets. Ah, video good for Martin. Nice, awesome. The Master System, I've only recently realised that they had all the same games as the Mega Drive, and lesser, I guess? Ooh. Ooh, you. Yeah, does anyone know if the, that took two bullets, but you have no invincibility frames in this. I can't remember what fucked me last time. Ah! You fucked big you. Oh, it was just a ton of people, wasn't it? Just like, yeah. No, not here. Oh, you shot me in the... Oh my god, it's the section again! Oh my god! Oh, there's just so many bullets there! And if they shoot at just the right time, it's six all in a row that you just... Very hard to avoid. Oh, my lives, really. Really going badly. I did really well yesterday. Like, surprisingly well. We'll get there, though. It's all... Shit! It's all good. That's right, yeah. There were some awesome games on the Master System. Were there any that were better versions than the Mega Drive versions? Did anyone notice? Because I really did. I only played Alex the Kid on it. Because it was the free one, I guess. Oh, my super's gone. Right. I don't understand the ammo in this. Ooh, you nearly shot me in the face. Oh god, oh god, oh my god, I touched him with my fucking face. Where'd he go? I didn't hear him blow up. Gentle like a lamb, you have to play this. Ah! You prick. Oh my god, the dodges! The dodges! No, he's back! Oh god, you fuck pig! Oh god, I hate you! I hate respawning fucking bad guys. But the dodges were good though, right? Is it what you die with? You lose? Is that, like, those weapon-wise? Right, so we're gonna send a fuck ton of bullets this their way. Oh, you! Oh, that one little bullet, that sneaky little bullet, you tried to get me. Right, so this is the boss, which I can't remember who it is. I think we're gonna go with this one. Oh yeah, he's got like a face that opens, yeah. Whew. Oh my god, he shot me in the fucking spine. Oh, I've got no fucking energy. I've got no energy to do anything else. God, what a cunt. What a cunt. Oh my god. And what's that? I don't have the weapon that I needed that for. That's all awesome. Okay, that's cool. No worries. How does it work? Don't just... Fucking have some of that, you slag. That's gotta kill him. That's gotta hurt, like... That didn't kill you! That didn't kill you! Oh my god! What are you doing, game? I didn't have this much trouble yesterday. Now I've got no weapons. Like, that's how it works. That's how we're gonna do this. Is I've just got no chance whatsoever because you keep taking my weapons away. That is shitty. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Dude, seriously, I did this guy like second time like yesterday and it was really fine. But thanks for keep on taking my weapons away, it's really helpful, game. Really good. Oh, you're in a boss, you don't need big weapons, do you? Only a lot? Oh my god, you don't... Dude, stop walking towards me. I've got nowhere to go. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah, I'm just going to get hit every... I did this game so easy yesterday. I got insane far. And this guy is just, hey, do you want to keep dying constantly because you've got no weapons left? Just stop running in my face, dude. Like, stay there. Oh, and... Fuck off, mate. Fuck off. That's it, get closer, mate. Just keep getting close to my face. I can't do a thing, mate. If you're that close. And that's it, we're fucked. I can't fly. I seriously did this so easily yesterday. Like, I swear on my fucking life, I killed him the second time I fought him. What's changed in the past three fucking... Like, what? Fuck you, game! Fuck that! Oh my god! God, that shit! How did I do it so good yesterday? I just killed him. It was really... I was like, knew his pattern and just killed him. Like, instantly. That's really fucking shit. That's really shit. I thought I'd come on today and just like breeze through it, but apparently not. Let's stop making the mistakes. That'll be good. And that boss, man, just get out my face. Like, I'll shoot you 3 times when you're on the ground, then I'll shoot a giant thing at you, and then as you try and jump over that, I'll shoot you again in the sky. And, did you want to be anywhere on the level? Sorry, mate. You're gonna die either way. Oh, I did him yesterday. But I had that big power thing, and I killed him about 3 shots or something. Oh, God! You fuck. Where's that slidey prick? Where are you? I know you're there. I did get him, didn't I? But I was gonna say, like, if I have to get hit by that guy, that's rude. That's just rude. Yeah, I've got that toe shot, like, in the bag. Is there another one here? I got 2 with 1 bullet. See that? Actually, you know what? Let's go see what's over here. Oh, it's just this dude! Aw, fuck. Just that one guy. Like, that. I thought it was like a secret place or something. Nope. Oh, that one bullet. 2 hits. Like a Judge Dredd gun. A 2-way. Right, you die. Dickhead. He looks like he's got a really good, like he looks really well drawn as well, which is really annoying because I can't see him. He's on the screen for half a second. But he looks like he's got like a, I don't know, like a bio, like bio back or something. I don't know, like mechanical stuff attached to him. He looks cool is what I'm trying to say. And that sucks because I want to look at him more. Oh, there he goes. Okay, you're gonna come in, you're gonna shoot like that. Fly across the top. You're gonna swoop down. Then you're gonna come up on the right here, right? Shit, where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah. Got the dodge. Oh, really? He should be dead now. You're gonna restart your cycle. Oh! Where'd he go? Oh, what got one of these shots? Like, is it harder? Okay, he's gone. He seemed like he took a lot more. Fantasy Zone was best on Master System. I wish I'd played it. I've got one, but I bought it without all the leads and with no control, which, stupid of me. But it came with a few good games. I guess. I think I've got the Terminator on that, which is good. But yeah, all the way. Mega Drive all the way. There's nothing else we need to do actually, is there? We just need to get into the prison. Which is up the top and to the right. I got one up. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Kill it. Oh no. Up one more. It's always one. Fuck. Whoa, did that. You. Oh my god. To have a game without infinite. With iframes. Invincibility frames is weird, right? In this day and age. Or in this. You know, the day and age of this game. Didn't they all give you like a good second until you could get hit again? This one's just nope. Nope. You're gonna get constantly. Fucking bullet fucked in the new holes that they will give you. Give it There's a cool little riffy thing it's got, like a bass riff. I'm quite a fan of that. I like the background as well, the green bit in the far, in the distance. It looks like a prison. Like as we know it, with the railings and the walkways over the top. Even lightning outside, just to give it a bit more atmosphere. There must be something in that room with those two guys. If you go into, they're just like one either side of you, that would suck. You look like a prison head poo. What? What does that even mean? All but the meanest give you some invincibility friends. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, even Dark Souls, the most evil of games, is like built around iframes. Yeah! Yeah! Time for the crack team of robots to give me a bad day. I must have jumped around like an idiot when I was a kid playing this. But they are pretty intimidating. Having two bosses, like in one, is pretty damn intimidating. Look at the gargoyles in Dark Souls. You are silly. You are a silly. Is what you is. Mission completed. But I got it completed regardless. Is that Jason Statham? Is that who we're up against, it looks like? Third mission. Start. We haven't died yet. Notice that? That's good. Defend Neo 3 Mile. Right, you. What this game's basically saying is I've got a... I don't know, should I switch to my... like, my default gun if I'm on one health? If I think I'm gonna die so that I don't lose this weapon, which is one I really fucking need for that boss. Those guys and their moveset is cheeky. I still haven't got the rockets, have I? Oh my... what's a man to do? Like that! Okay, it's fairly easy then. Shoot you in the foot, man. Who dare? What about you, you son of a bitch? You don't want any of those dudes on your level because if you can't crouch under their bullets, like the easiest, like simple default soldiers, you're just not equipped to fight them. Suit's too big. I should be that tiny little robot, he's cool. Maybe I should use this more. Oh god! There's another one! All sons of bitches. That's what all of you is. Oh my god, this layout. What's up, Abudasin? Yeah, I know, right? It's only been featured on the worst layout Twitter. So, you know, just let you know it's famous. This layout is actually on Twitter. Don't want to alarm anyone, but that's what's happening. PC. Slow. Oh! Still almost tried to get me there, you son of a bitch. We have not died. So I reckon Fire and then thingy, like fire instantly and then PC. Makes my eyes want to vomit. Cry. In a good way, right? Surely. Fucking heavy. I just realized that makes me not very good. Because I can't defend myself afterwards. Holy fuck! How much damage does he take? I can't defeat him with that. Like, I can't defeat him with this. It's not gonna work. He covers every section in front of him. I need that gun. Like, you just took both guns from me. I can't fight a boss without, like... Isn't that why we got guns? So that I can fight... Had to get that little shot in, didn't you, prick? Son of a prick. Jesus Christ! You understand, right? You understand? What a fucking savage cunt this guy is. I don't know. I need a health bar because he's just not dying. Right? Not just me, is it? Like, he's taken all of my weapons that I need to kill him with. I just don't get it. Like, I don't get how I'm meant to kill him like this. Because he just gets closer and closer to my face, and I can't do anything about it. Holy fucking savage. Oh, stop. Oh, that little if he didn't do that little shot, I'd be alright. And this jetpack does not reload quick enough, like in the slightest. I can't do it, guys. This is impossible. Oh my god! No, it isn't. It's not impossible. He's still a dick, though, right? Yeah? He's still a dick. Still a dick, though. Was that, what, third time? I hate losing lives like that. What's up, we'll miss you later. We'll see you later, sorry. I said two words of your name wrong, because I'm great. How are you doing today? I think... Oh, no. Oh, the hate, yo. But now I've still got no guns. Wait, can I... Wait a minute, I can't get through these. Oh, wait, no, I can, okay. You have to kill you in the last moment. What, like, bloody, Oh, man, this is going to be so hard without the guns. Without any other guns. Well, like Jotun, because that did that on that awesome boss. But thankfully, I liked fighting that boss, so I didn't mind killing him again. That's all for me. Have a good one. Sweet. You have a good one, man. You have a good two. Even. Thanks for the donation, buddy. I'll see you in a bit. Give me more guns. I don't know where I get them from. Is it the gunshot? Oh my god, please. You gotta time those guys just right. Oh, okay. Well. Why have I got the shitty gun? Why'd you take them from me? I haven't got my burner, have I? Give me my guns, you dick! Where's my fucking guns? I need them to survive. I don't know where you get them from either. Like, is it just randomly dropped? This is using invincibility frames as well. Oh! Yesterday was so easy. I just breezed through the game. No problem. I was like, wow, did I used to have trouble with this game? Now it's fucked me in the A so hard. I don't know how to do it. It's bad. Cough. Oh, Jesus. Mate, I need guns to kill the things with. This one is garbage. Why am I a robot? This is like, these are the bullets I was shooting with as a human with my pistol. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, the iframes on the big jump, which is if you hold up and shoot, is pretty massive, hence why I can dodge most of those things that this thing throws. Well, that's good. We like that. Right? Go make dinner. See you later. No. Fuck you, you dirty cunt! Oh my god. See you, Prime Minister. Minister. Oh wait, this is- oh god damn it! Oh my god, I didn't get hit. Sweet. At least the music's cool. Oh, Jesus. Don't make me fight- you're gonna make me fight the next boss with this one gun, aren't you? Where are the guns, man? Do I just not get them ever again? Because I had them all the way through my playthrough yesterday. Oh god, are you fucking serious? The squishy nougat center of a chocolate covered candy bar. That is exactly... That is a good... Please die. Yeah, that's a good kind of metaphor for why I am in existence right here. Yep, everything. Just fuck me. Just fuck me, mate. Just fuck me. Just fuck. I got no guns! I don't know how to explain to these developers 30 years ago that I need the guns to play the rest of the game. Do I just never get them again? Because I can't play the game with that. Fuck! Like, how stupid have you got to be? Why is no one dropping guns anymore? Madness. Go fuck all of yourselves. Where's my guns? I just need guns! Obviously! It's a shoot 'em up. Yep, being fucked. Just run through everything here. Just run through everything. Take all the damage. Take all the damage. Mate, I can't... I don't know what it expects me to do without any guns. I can't... It's like grabbing my hand and slapping me in the face, telling me not to hit myself. I need to restart the game so that I can keep the guns. I can't. Why? What? What? So I'm progressing through the levels, which are obviously getting harder as a game should. And then you're giving me less and less weapons to do it in. I need to start again. Like, that's really pathetic, but I have to start again because I'm not picking up any more guns. Game devs have to make their games. Exactly! I might mention, you know, terrorist actions and stuff, but this is the main point to get across. Fuck. Fuck! If like, any of those gooey bastards dropped a rocket or anything, that'd be great, but it's just, hey, you fucked up the first level. You need to go and get, like, you need to complete the game with the simple gun now. That's just silly. So, what I'm thinking is, we're going to use the power-up gun, like I did yesterday and killed him second time. On the second boss, we're going to use the power-up gun to kill him, and the same strategy we used today, and he should die in a lot less shots. So it should be cool. The old dick gun. Where is he? Oh, no, okay. Oh, that thing was really close. There's a slidey guy. There he is. I need to pause it when he comes in, because he looks cool. Toe shot. Do you suppose they upgrade his PP? Upgrade my PP. I did see that they've done their first penis operation, right? But no, PP. What's PP? Isn't that like player points? Didn't that zombie game? Didn't Dead Rising have PP? I need PP for my bunghole. These soldiers are gormless, which I don't really understand the meaning for. I can shoot his bullets. There should be a secret, like if you do five in a row, then I should like win the game instantly. Oh, and my god. Ah! It's like HP kind of stuff. I don't know. The guy was a dick though. You saw him? He was a bastard. Oh my god, I lost that opportunity because I thought he was doing this. Now he's going to swoop down, right? Oh, and I'm going to get hit, but I didn't take any damage. He's got legs! He's got legs, like robot legs. That was awesome. Where's he gone? Okay, now he's going to swoop down. Oh, I shot his bullet in midair. I'm doing terrible at this fight now. Oh god, and he does that. Does that mean he's coming up on one of these sides? There he is. Okay, he's done. It's like, that's when he dies. I'm sure I didn't shoot him in, like as much as I did last time.
Mission completed.
Mission completed. Infiltrate the cyber prison. But I'm a cop, surely I can just go in there. Or maybe, oh, I'm guessing they've probably taken it hostage or whatever. Shouldn't have to infiltrate it, really. Yeah, I guess there must be something good in this room over. Oh god, you shot me, you dick. In there? Oh, I'm just getting shot all over the place. Gonna go to the top. Okay, this is the top. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, we shouldn't get hit the rest of the time. It's just because I like led those bullets to that area. These guys never seem to do their attack, which is awesome because you know it covers a lot of ground and kicks me in the face. I like seeing it. Two more floors, and then we get to see the robots. Did the robots take the prison hostage? Wonder what their deal is. A lot of the Terminators, because they start off as robots and then just get like skinnier robots here. Wait, I haven't even looked at their animation, I guess they do. Peekaboo. God, they do look threatening with that chip ball and chain, but they are still stupid. Need that sweet health, yo. Oh, actually, I don't need it as much as I thought. I think I'll have a grenade or something, right? Yeah, they're like robots. They go to skinnier robots. Exoskeletons. That's getting quicker and quicker. Woohoo!
Mission complete.
Yeah! And for some reason, we get that. The armor. So Eastwat is a different armor? It's not the red, because later on you get a red armor that looks fucking awesome. And you have infinite burst stuff. Right, so we got this one. We got it, we got it. This time, it's gonna be super easy. Ah! Robot. Right, so we have the thing we need. Now we just gotta not fucking lose it. Oh, you bell end. But we have the rockets straight away. Look at that. Why do we get the rockets now? Is this like an RNG game? Ooh, you got me scared, set there. I think I should cancel this shot. I'm just saying. I think I earned that. Look at this, we've got like every weapon now. We didn't get this last time. Must have had a really good run yesterday. How tiny is that dude though, really? Oh god, don't go back. Bad idea going back. We're gonna pop out again like a jackass. Stop shooting! Oh god. Stop, 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 stop. Need to chill. Need to die. We do get health soon, hopefully, as well. Oh my god, are you serious? You serious? Like, I didn't jump there? I'm gonna say I didn't jump there. Oh, we shot each other's bullets. We are equally matched. Oh god. You needed to give me a health there, man. You really did, because now I'm wondering whether I should use my stuff or not. Was it was that one, wasn't it? Oh, give me health, man. The fucking health. Oh, that's how I did it yesterday! That's how I did it yesterday, and it was easy! So you have to defeat the boss flawlessly to keep your guns in the next level. What I think it is I have to... Like, if you've got that weapon equipped and you die, then that goes. Which is really annoying. But you obviously have your default one all the time. Look, now I've got all the weapons. Boom! Oh man, I think that's how it works, which is a really weird way, which means you got to really get back to that shot real quick, like... Oh god, don't die, don't die, don't die. A quick switch would be good, like a quick, like, quick equip kind of thing. That would be good. Yeah, as far as I know, that's the way it works. If you die with that gun, you don't get that gun. Like, that gun's gone. And it seems like it's gone forever as well. It's good that the liquid stays here, with no barrier as well. It, like, knows where it's not allowed to go. Those things really remind me of something as well. Nice. So yeah, we're not allowed to use our burner in this area because it's toxic and will probably kill us and set us on fire. That's what I'm assuming. So now I'm going to keep shot on. Because if I die in this bit, which I shouldn't do at all. That's actually a bit easier. When I say a bit, it's actually like way easier. Oh shit, yeah. Oh sweet. Oh my god. That's foolish. Hopefully I get a- Oh look at where I'm standing. Ooh, I was like floating. These ones are timing as well, which really sucks, because if you're in a rush. Oh, but actually I could use my rocket on those, so that's fine. I do need a bit of health though. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know what to do here. I'm gonna die. Like, the only thing I can do is die with this so that I know I've got enough health for next time. God, no, one life. Okay. Oh, okay. Just not waking everything up is the key to that there. Don't go forward, because you will die. What? Dude, they've died in four shots every fucking single time I've done it! And then that one time you don't die in that many shots? Fuck you, man. That's rude. Don't... Where's that? Okay, maybe it's five. Okay, whatever. But still, fuck, man. They felt like they should have fucking died. What a sphincter demon. Okay. It's super out. That sound is wicked, by the way. So, do I have infinite as long as I... As long as I don't die with it? Oh yeah, wait, last time, I didn't know. I didn't know that I got my burner back here. So I kept getting hit by that guy, like, every time. He's dead! He's like, oh! Hands up! I'm done. See, the game's fine if you just keep your damn weapons from the start. I'm gonna play a little commercial for you guys. I'm just going to go say hello to my lady. Also, we have a Wii. I'm back in just a sec. But commercials will be played. Wait. Enjoy.
Get the power to move with the Acclaim wireless remote for your Nintendo Entertainment System. The Acclaim remote gets you mobile in a WrestleMania grudge match. Flying Airwolf, the Acclaim remote's rapid fire mode needs higher storage permission. In the battle for Iron Sword, seconds count. So you need a controller with a look and feel you already know. Accurate up to 30 feet. The official wireless remote controller, licensed by Nintendo, created by Acclaim. Get the Acclaim remote, the power to move.
Did you see the latest Nintendo newsletter?
Whoa, nice graphics. I'd like to get my hands on that game.
You mean you haven't played it yet? We can play it on my Nintendo Entertainment System. It's The Legend of Zelda, and it's really rad. Those creatures from Ganon are pretty bad. Octorox, Tektite, Levers too. But with your help, our hero pulls through. Yeah, go Link. Yeah, get Zelda. Awesome. Intense.
The Nintendo Entertainment System. Your parents help you hook it up. The Legend of Zelda sold separately.
Who's Kirby? Behind the flabby facade, a physical powerhouse. A street fighter. A weapons expert. He's whatever the situation demands. In Kirby's Adventure, evil King Dedede stolen Dreamland's dreams. Now Kirby's fighting to get them back, level by nightmarish level. That's Kirby. He's cute. When you cross him, then he's one tough cream puff. Kirby's Adventure, new on NES.
Play with power. It's turbo speed in 3D. It's treacherous tracks, hot cars, hairpin turns. One mistake and you'll roll.
Wireless remote controller for NES. Yeah, I know, right? So you can jump away from the danger. Oh, that's wonderful. Are you getting like a what? Why is this so massive?
Legend.
Why are you doing... Okay, sorry guys. It obviously, wanted to be a piece of shit. Obviously, that wanted to be a piece of shit.
The Legend of Zelda. A never-ending adventure new for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
And they will have massive endings. What is that about? Why?
Watch Zelda become a legend on your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Zelda!
Which way to go?
Oh, it fucking moves the screen, you piece of fucking shit. Why'd you do that? That's why. Oh, why are there like 1,000 different things I need to fix on when streaming? I hate it so much. So why don't you just stick? Why is there like massive? I edited these today, and there's like 20 seconds added to each one. That was a good idea, but it's a pile of shit. So we're not going to do that again until I fix it. Let's play some more game, which is also. Oh no, you're not fucked. You're fine. I think. Yeah, you're fine. Wait. Oh, it would have sucked balls. It would have been awful, wouldn't it? You know it. Yeah, lag on a NES game. You're probably playing a NES game without lag. Proper AIDS, man. It's still hard as fuck because the controls are. Look at that dwarf up there. Oh, suck through batteries. Yeah. Yeah. These floor bits and that are hard as flip. What's that here? I think I killed this guy in one hit yesterday with this thing. I did, just like that. But it's weird because when he starts moving isn't when you can hit him. He starts being able to get hit like ages later. It's really odd. These bits recharge you, thankfully. Now, okay, this is where the checkpoint starts. This is a really odd place for a checkpoint to start. So what you gotta do, I don't know if you've ever played this or know, but you have to hit the down steps and it will go down and then it'll open that door, which is actually a really cool mechanic. I like it. It's just, this is where the checkpoint starts. So if you die, you have to do this bit every time. This seems like an odd place to do it, you know? I did that in time with the music. You guys see that? So yeah, hovering, that takes very little burner, which is great. Oh. What am I doing? Peekaboo. And I destroyed that with my jet going backwards, right? So you got this bit, and you got to open that door at the top, that bit up there. But you can't shoot it, obviously. So before, I was going on this bit, taking a load of damage and shooting up. But if you zoom down, which you don't usually do, the jet goes up. And that's what you got to do. That's that bit, I was like pretty amazed. I was like, well, that's pretty clever. There you go. Eat it, suckers. That's it. And this, I think you drop down to the left. And then they don't bother you. Oh god, I hate this bit. Okay. Not... Oh, okay. That also recharges you when you fall on that shit. So that's worth a hit. I think you've got to take it. Oh my god. You anus. This is where it gets tricky. What's up, Nutter? How's it going, buddy? Now this, I might, if I do this first time, it's gonna be because I trained yesterday on this. I practiced this a lot yesterday. If I don't, then you can all laugh at me. It's just remembering where everything is. Because these guys, if you don't get them as soon as they come on the screen, they can fuck up your day because they move horribly. And they shoot horribly as well. Okay, that was lucky. Now the low D, when it gets to this bit here, then we want to jump, and we want to do that, and then that kills the guy. This bit's horrible, because if you touch the bottom, you just stand there. Like an idiot. Making this look like the proper bollocks right now. Shoot, and then we stand, and we shoot. You don't get hit. They do drop those, which is nice, but I don't know what they do. Oh, that was some crazy laggy shit going on right there. This guy shoots as soon as he gets there. Oh god. Okay, I need more health. Oh no, maybe I don't need more health for this boss. Right, and then you get this. This goes insane. Like, what's happening? Ah! And then you get like super boosted, and then you've got infinite. Oh, it looks so cool. Right, and you just gotta remember the pattern for this boss because he's a proper dick. He's going to duck to the left. Going to go around here. Whoa. He likes to sneak fuck you like that. Shit. You don't ever want to take your eyes off him as well. Because he will just come from a screen and shoot you in the dick. So that's cool. I did make that look like the proper bollocks right there. Fuck me. That was awesome. This is where I got to. I got to this boss and I didn't do him because I didn't have any lives left. Penetrate secret sewer. Do you hear that now? My mission. Penetrate the secret sewer. Doesn't say whose though. Oh, right, these things are she. You gotta get, as soon as they pop up, you gotta get the top one and the bottom one. Ooh. Oh god, I'm stuck. Ah, goo. That just ate my health like it was baby food. Kill these things as soon as they come up. Spotting them is just the difficult part. Oh god. Stop it, mate. I don't think these things die. They don't die. That's rude. Ooh. Need that. Need that so bad. Oh god, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, straight on my noggin. Oh, this is bad. I'm gonna jump down, that's fine. Some health would be great, mate. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, that was so lucky. Oh, what was that? Who was that running at me? In a fucking cyber suit of doom. Oh, he shot me in the face. Oh, man. Is that good? Is that really good? That was really, really good. That wasn't just good. That did us our health amazing. Oh, boss time. Okay, what do I want? Oh, I didn't even mean to do that, but I'm doing no damage to him whatsoever, and I think I just died. I did just die, right, that's, okay, great. Great. But the checkpoint's really... Shit. Hopefully... Then just... Try and avoid anything that goes on here. Oh my god. It's just knowing his pattern there. Really wonky. Okay. Look right now. Okay, that's wicked. Right, okay, I know how to do it now. Oh! When I say know how to do him, know how to did him. What? You know it. That was wicked. You just gotta, you gotta lead him to a certain bit that you want to go to. Oh, trust me, I heard it. The secreter, the better. Or the penetrator, the better. Oh, dear. There was an enemy in Dark Souls called the penetrator. He penetrated me good. Boss said he'd give me $100 if I catch a live fly with chopsticks. Yeah, is your boss Mr. Miyagi? Because I'd dig that. That'd be awesome. You just change your Xbox game tag to poo. Is that not taken? How is that not taken? I don't believe you. Just for the fact that I know humanity and I know that they would not let that go for that long. I don't know this area whatsoever, by the way. Actually, you know what? Can I save state? I'm not going to use the save state, but I want to practice this place. Just released a bunch of old gamertags. What, the ones that weren't been used for ages or something? I don't know how this works. Is this? I don't know how this works. After where? Did I just save a save state? I don't know. Usually it's got like a drop down menu, like a better one than this. State slot. Okay, so one, and we're gonna save. Oh, what? Oh, okay, that should be fine, I think. Are these guys tougher? What are they gonna do? Oh my god, they jump down and they start shooting straight away. What a dickhole. Yeah, jump down here. Oh dude, I saw him a bit longer that time. And he was pretty badass. Look at these guys, these are hyped up. Look at his little jump. His vertical leap is quite something to behold. Can I just... What an idiot. So could you see a list of the ones that they've released? This bit looks like there's ways to like go further up. I don't know if that's probably not right, but like secrets and things. Oh shit, okay, boss. What is this? What is this? Right, okay, oh my god. That was fine. That was fine. The music's still going, like, are you gonna beat him? Da, 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 da. Are you gonna beat him? What's going on? You gonna beat him? I already got him, mate. Sweet. Okay, is this like the last level? Because I don't know if the music's got stuck. Or if this is like the epic last level. What am I shooting? Oh god, okay. No, okay, right. Okay, I'm out. Oh god, what's, oh god. Horrible, man. What is that up there? There was a dude just sliding, wasn't it? Okay, that's fine. I'll let him go. Fucking another Wesley Snipes. Just gotta guess. You just gotta guess. Okay, what came first? Because I know that wasn't... That probably might have been the first one, actually. What else did you try? That's the one. Just lower a rocket sideways onto their noggins. I knew this was a bit that you could go around, so that's cool. Boss? Oh shh! What? Don't hurt me for disappearing. You can disappear and let me drop, but goddamn, so many things. I believe that. Oh shit, there's fucking... What is that doing? What purpose does that have in this factory or bad guys dwelling or whatever it is? What purpose, really? And it doesn't die either. I can't fit under there. Okay, we're gonna wait. Sometimes the burner seems really generous and sometimes it really doesn't seem generous, like in the slightest. Is the music really loud for you guys? Can you hear me? If you wanna hear me? You wanna hear me? I don't know. What the fuck was that? Why would you do that? Unnecessary. Wait. Wait. What? I was sure there was going to be a way down so I could go get that other thing. It's fine, yeah? Because I have all the equipment, I just don't want it to sound bad. I'm sure there's a secret around here. Lovely sound, by the way. Who made you? Sega? Did they just make their own games, I guess? Oh, I've got the case here as well. This is the one I bought the other day, just so you know. Bought this the other day, yeah. This is... The condition is beautiful as well. Actually really impressive. With the book and the game. Oh no, the game's there. How am I playing? That book is really good condition. God damn. Manuals, eh? Remember those? Remember when games came with manuals? What is that lovely sound? Oh, it's a laser. Oh shit. Ow! Are you joking? Actually joking. Right, where are we going? Where am I? Oh, what? The checkpoints in this game are really odd. Some of them are nice, some of them are evil. I mean, this is fine, I guess, but it's just a waste of time because it's not even hard. It's just do everything again. Oh, my jet can hurt it. That's cool. Oh my god, turn. For everything, turn. I'm gonna fucking just do that and wait up here for you, because that is just the smartest thing. I love that. It's just a rocket right in his face. He doesn't even do anything, he doesn't even care. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. in the face. Yeah, I want to get that. I don't know if I need it, but I want it. But that will obviously hurt me, right? Can I get out of the way? I can't kill it. Pardon, moi. I just fly through it? What a weird obstacle, right? What a bizarre obstacle. I can't crouch under it, no way. Can I? There is a way. Oh, but when you jump off, you stand up. Nice. And now I can't get back. Oh my god, that is literally pixel perfect, right? Fucking trap. Why would I want to be on this when I have a jetpack, you know? Doesn't seem necessary. These are just rockets all the way, right? What the hell? That took everything. Okay, concentration phase. We rest. You better believe I'm going up for that one up as well, goddammit. Worth it. So picking that up takes away all my shiz. Let's turn this way. Okay, people. It seems like it wants me to go this way. Nah. I don't want to miss anything. Oh dear. Right. Nice trap, bruh. That's stupid. Why would I stop there and get hit by that? They hurt, dickhead. No, oh, that is so cheeky. Oh god, now let's just go all the way. What? Wait, what? What? Why'd you? What? Why do you want me to go there? Is it different now? I am confused. Oh, what? What the flip? That's really annoying. Why did it send me here? Or do I have to jump that door and get that one up? That's why it's there, or... I don't know. Need the elevator to spawn again. Oh shit. Such a stupid section. I don't like that section. Where's my... Are you serious? You're taking the bridge away from me, aren't you? That's rude. The elevator, that is rude. It's because I went off screen. It's because I don't want to stand and get shot, you know? Madness. It's weird. Not sure. I bet it is. I just have to go back, you know, do the same which I did again. He wants to be a dick. Oh, you. This take. Oh my god! Please. Please, Burner, please. I really don't understand what I'm meant to be doing. The robots come back! I've got to go up, really. Oh man, most of this is just waiting for the burner to come back. So I just want to see how my stream sounds. Just while I'm here, I might as well do a test. Doesn't like me playing with anything else on the computer. And so. What? Wait a minute, I can't. What? That is that really. Dude, is that really quiet to anyone? That sounds really quiet to me. Okay, I'm gonna use this section, because there's music. Oh, wait. There's music playing and everything, so I'm gonna speak over the music. Bam, 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 ba dum, ba shoot, bum, dum, shoot, bum, ba bam, ba shoot, bum, doo, doo, doo. Pew, pew, pew. What's that? Guys, you guys can't hear the game! What are you doing? What are you doing, guys? Oh my god, I used the fire! Oh god, what an idiot! What a pleb. Guys, you guys can't hear the game! What are you doing? I can't hear any of the game when I was watching it back just then. I'm gonna make sure I can do ba 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 ba. Okay. I can't hear any of the game when I was watching it back just then. I'm gonna make sure I can do ba 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 ba. Okay. That game was so quiet though.
Right? Wait, that should be a lot better, isn't it? I don't want you just hearing my voice, my voice is boring as fuck. Boring as fuck. Okay, there we go. No, I was muting it. I was muting the sound so that I could hear, stream. Yeah, it should sound a lot better now. It should sound like you can sound like the music, right? That's not gonna be there. Damn. Nothing else up here, is there? No, that is way too loud. Really? Wait, are you changing your volume on your Twitch thing? Because I've got mine. It's weird because I can't hear a thing. Like before, I couldn't hear like anything but my voice. Do, 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 do. So now I'm chatting and I'm playing the game and it should start the sound. It's washing me out, really. Oh, okay. Okay, let's put that down there.
How's that? Is that a bit better? Let's mute it and have a go. Boom. And it should start the sound. It's washing me out, really. Oh, okay. So this should be a bit better.
Down there. Like,
how's that? Is that a bit better? Let's mute it and have a go. Boom. And it should.
That's better, right? That are we good?
Yeah, really. Okay. So, you think we're good? Is that a lot better than before? I think that's better. Like from what I can hear, anyway. But what do you guys hear? Oh shit! I got a rocket. Bum 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 bum. Because, like, I asked, your playback sounds much different than what I'm hearing. Does it really? Oh, what? That's peculiar. So, volume down again. But my mic down again? Oh, you understand how really annoying that would be. Like, if you heard it like I heard it, then I just think everyone's hearing me just jabber on whilst this awesome soundtrack and noises and stuff get drowned out. Oh my god, no. Oh, I got there. But then 1-Up's gone. Fuck. There we go, we're going there with our 2 health. How does it sound now? Is this okay? Because my Jotun gameplay that I bought on YouTube, you could hardly hear the game. Actually, I was really quiet as well. And you can't go back and fix that. It's really annoying. The game is plenty loud now. Loud as in you can hear me over it and such. Go! That's what we need to do. Oh dear. Oh, are you serious? Oh, I can do that. Yep, sounds good. Sweet, thanks, dude. You know what I'm aiming for, didn't you? Fucking Woody Harrelson jumping up at me like that. Shit. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, right, so there isn't anything to fall onto, that's fine. But that gun's gonna be a problem. Like, fuck that gun. Okay, right, we're good. Oh, sweet, okay. One hit and I'm gone, guys. And I don't think... I can't slow it down or anything. Shit me. Is that a red one? No way. Oh! Okay, yeah, I wasn't going to last long there anyway, because I just had no health. Are you absolutely, positively fucking serious? I think this just took me back so far. See what I mean with the checkpoints? Like, before it was, oh, you're on a boss, I'll take you to exactly where the boss is, that's fine. And now it's like, hey, fuck you, guy. Right, we have full health. I want to keep it that way if I can. Wait. What? There we go. Wait. Oh god! Take your mind off it for a second and you're fucked. What is that M gonna do though? I'm unaware because I've got full health and I'm pretty good with everything, so I don't think I should risk that. Here we go. So you're saying this is a good level, like this is fine, even if I talk like this. This is okay. Because on my thingy, it's like both the same level. I'm guessing can be good. Shoot in the foot. Robot. See, as a half human, half robot, I am torn at killing both humans and robots. Emotionally, like morally, I'm torn. Nothing's right, I'm torn. Oh my god, there you go, two shots, boom. That easy to take damage. Okay, we got an M here, right? Ah! We're good. Okay, I'm just gonna stay there, okay. Okay, no. We can get the fire again now. Full undercarriage, really. Oh, what? Is the butthole robot or a human? I would think it's kind of like a garbage disposal. Personally, I mean, if I'm getting upgraded, I want the best. And yeah, garbage disposal, just, and then it just, like a hippo, you know, and it just spray. I've obviously got a bigger toilet to accompany that. I've been outbid on Fantasia for the Mega Drive. Fuck. I'll fucking kill you, mate. Hear me? How much is Oh, time ended. Okay. Oh, okay. That sucks. What a dick. Sniped. You heard that. And when I looked 1 second ago. What a prick face. But I didn't really want to spend that much anyway. Snipers, man. So rude. You have to be a dick. Nice jump, buddy. You don't want to touch this. We are perfect for health and everything else. So we do have to wait. We should do okay. This is fine. Oh, you bird, you fuck pig. Oh god, I hate you. You try, and you get fucked in the A. I don't know why I censored ass rather than fuck there. No. Oh, you sneaky camper. A camper is what he is. Oh god, that decimated all of them. Look at you. Oh, he can't wait to get me. Look at him. His scurrying little legs. Is that blood? Is that blood just on my foot? It's there. Kids game, man. You're gonna get it. All he is. Bitches. When it says level up, what does that mean? Like, I don't see any difference. Okay, this is another boss. I'm going to assume. Oh, it's a fucking boss rush. What? Oh no! Oh no, I'm too big to duck that guy's fucking attack. I don't know how you're meant to do that then. And it's not hitting him. Like, oh my god, that is really shitty.
Oh shit, you're fat. face.
Fuck you. Ha! God, how am I meant to do that? For fuck's sake.
What are you supposed to be doing?
There's an enemy that's come back, and before, the method of doing him was, there's two of them.
In the bubble.
Exactly. There's two of them. One of them's standing shooting, so you can crouch under. The other guy crouches and shoots, but you can shoot his bullets. So as long as you're shooting where he is, the other guy just shoots over you.
Yeah,
it doesn't move.
Yeah. Fine.
I'm now in a suit that makes it so my gun does not shoot the bottom guy. So now I'm
shooting
fucked.
Over a guy that you're never
gonna hear. Then I'm just gonna get hit. So
you're not clubbing with the big metal thing coming up in your suit.
And it took my superpower. Fuck's sake. Oh, I think I'm fucked. I'm gonna another save state. I haven't used save states yet.
Jumping.
Changing the slot. I'm gonna do.
I saw that jumping
two.
Ability there. Don't tell me you can't jump him.
That's what I'm thinking. That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Oh god. Oh god. No, this doesn't work. Unless. What? How high can you jump, mate? Oh my god, what a cunt. He's dead, right? Wait, so I couldn't jump under this guy, could I? No. No, I can. Idiot. I'm just gonna kill you with the smallest weapon possible, you fucking idiot. This is what you get for being an idiot. That's like the way you're meant to do it. Now, what have we got? Oh shit. Fucking boss fight. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, right. Yeah, because obviously I thought that was what you meant to do. Oh, what a bell end. And do you know what I mean? It's taking away my weapons. I can't do the fucking game without the fucking weapons, you fucking idiot game. Why'd you do that? Definitely a disposable art. He is a disposable bumhole. Why does it take away your fucking guns that you need to fight them? You know what I mean? No one's gonna be able to win with that shot thing there. No one on this planet is gonna be able to do that. Fucking idiots, man. Cool, dude. I'll see you later, man. You have a sweet time. Get home, be safe. Okay, I'm fine. Oh no, I'm not. Actually, I can just stay up here all day, that's fine. No, I can't. No, I can't. Oh, that leap. He's dead! Fucking hell. Right. So this fight is fine. I can do this without getting hit. It's just I need that gun back because I will not be able to do the next fucking guy. It's stupid. The stupidity. Wait, I want to save my stuff as well, so I'm going to sit here and just get my burner back up. Yeah, thanks for coming in, man. Yeah, I might see you in a bit. I'll probably be gone, actually. I'll probably be in Retro Gaming Box stream watching Snatcher. So I'll see you later. There we go. Tim. Oh, great. This seems really cheesy, but I don't know how else to get. I'm taking a lot of fucking damage too, and I'm gonna be fucked. I'm gonna be fucked. Okay, no, that's fine. I can just chill out here for a bit. He's not actually doing anything. Oh, damn. No, I can't. Chill more. Okay. Then we can go and jump up a bit higher. That's fine. Fuck you. Sucker! What's happening now?
Mission completed.
Oh my god! Oh, question mark. Okay. My briefing was a bit shit. Didn't get this one. Break Eve's plan. Okay. I need all my guns back. Or else I shall. There's one, yep. We'll probably do the rest of the game with that, actually. Oh, crap. Would like the special, though. I guess. Oh, god. What am I doing? Idiot. God, you gotta confuse me like that, dickhead. Okay, yeah, everyone loves elevator levels, right? Where you can't fucking move, idiots. Oh my god, I hate these levels. They're just so bad. They're just so terrible. Don't die with that fucking... Dude! Enough! Enough is enough, mate! Enough is fucking enough! Enough is enough, dude! Seriously! That level is too fucking long! God, why are people so thick at making games? It's too damn long! Like, why is it constantly going? What's the point? It's not like a test of skill or anything, it's just how far can you survive? Because you're fucked. And maybe rockets are the answer. Now that is a dick move, man. Oh, and the rocket doesn't even kill it in one. Fuck. Not a great answer to it then. Fucking dog cunt. It's so hard to use. Okay. I think once they're destroyed, then you can use them again. Yeah, I think that's how it works, because before there was a massive time delay. God, that's so annoying. Get me off this fucking elevator. Get me off this elevator. Jesus. Awful, awful way of doing it. We got health, right? Yay! What the fuck? Okay. Yes. Oh god. Hey, it's me! It's like other me's. Oh god, the music. The music, please. He's got my powers! I can't see. Where are you? Oh god, he's there! You dick. Oh my god! What's he doing? Oh, you dick. So I'm gonna what, I have to battle each weapon that I've got. Where's he coming from? Don't do that. Oh, you dirty cheat is what you are. Oh my god. Of course. Him hitting me hurts me, but you know, it doesn't hurt him. Oh damn, that's fast. Well, that's what I've been shooting at people today. Oh dude, I don't even have time to get out of the fucking way. Don't take that weapon from me, otherwise I will just give up right now. The awards are the most stupid fucking stupid mechanic of any game I have ever fucking seen. Let's take away the weapons you need to kill everyone. Idiots. What are you doing shooting up there? Yeah, these rockets are fucking useless. What are you doing? What, like, I can't win with this weapon because it is shit. Unless he's above me, I guess. Oh god, what are you doing there? It's good for some things, but it doesn't have a use here. Or it does. It's actually working really well. Oh my... Wow. Wow, look what he can do. He can fuck me. Oh my god. His suit does seem better. Let's do the whole end boss with only the default. You know what I mean? Like, who thought of this shit? Who needs to go and fucking die for this stupid fucking thing in this game? Who decided that? If I can't kill him with, like, 10 rockets or whatever I just did, he's not gonna be fazed by that shit, is he? What a shit mechanic of a game. What a shit mechanic. Oh my god, I hope they're dead now. That is just terrible. But we know what to do now. I'm pretty happy with the fact that this is probably the last boss, which I'm not gonna do, because it's, there's no way. He has all the weapons, I have none. Bit silly. What did that? Why does that hurt him? Like, has he got invincibility? He's got invincibility frames. That's what that noise is. That noise is invincibility frames. He shot two! He shot two. The son of a bitch shot two. Did you see that? We cannot let him get close to us. Like, not even a little bit. Oh my god. If he does that fire thing again, that'll wipe me out in one. That sounds like it's doing a lot of damage, but it really isn't. Oh god, he's gone. Okay. That shouldn't have touched me. Huh? What are you doing? That hit you in the fucking legs. You proper cheat. I-frames. Jumping I-frames. Right, yeah, yeah, you just run at me. Dude, fuck off, man. Is he trying to get close so we can do that fucking ridiculous move? Has it got an ending? Maybe they didn't do the ending, so they don't want you to get to it? He does that when he dies? Maybe. Like, maybe? I don't know. But he's a prick, and that did not touch me in the slightest. That was ridiculous. I was gonna laugh if you killed that other boss who died, when I said that I would laugh if when you killed that other boss you died somewhere. Oh god, yeah, yeah, yeah. This happens far too much. Like in every game, Jotun and Dark Souls, it happened on the last boss. And we're not gonna do this bit because we haven't got the rockets. So we're fucked. We are completely fucking fucked, game. It's silly. It's goddamn silly. Kills him in one, but it's not gonna leave with no health for the last boss. Arrgh! Dickhead. Proper dickhead. And one little bullet. They're at the exact same fucking height. Fucking hell, man. It's stressing me out. We're not doing good. Don't think we're doing good. We are not doing great. We haven't got to the fucking hard part yet. Fuck you. Oh yeah, just have two. God damn it. Okay, that was fucking G. There's all my health gone right at the last bit because they just cover the fucking bit in shit. So So I have more weapons than last time, but I don't... well, yeah, okay. We might be alright. That's wicked, though. This background bit with the eyes is fantastic. We're going over here. Fuck you. Mate. I don't know if it matters if you got a stronger gun. What's up? Hi, Piggy! We're on the last boss, I think. He's a bit of a git. Ooh. He's not touching me! No! He's... What? Why? Stop it! Did I get him? Fucking boom, motherfucker!
Mission completed.
Wow, what an ending, I think. What the hell was that? So it was a guy it was a robot in a robot suit who was a human. A human in a robot suit who was a human who was a robot who was a robot suit. He's completed his mission and discovered two shocking facts. Right. First, E's leader was actually a robot. Second, he was trying to duplicate ice combat suits. Had he succeeded, which I'm pretty sure he did, because that thing almost fucking killed me. Mission was to destroy Eve. Mission to destroy Eve was successful. Once more, the world is safe, at least for now. Ooh. Wow. We completed E-Swap. That's something I've never done in my life. Ever in my life. Monga Momo. Really? Yeah, fucking do him. We get all this amazing artwork, which is awesome, you know, for back then, with the pixels and that. I can't fit in that car. Don't be silly. That is a successful first proper retro stream. I'm chuffed with that. His name's Good Luck Matapataka. I was 5 when this came out. And thing, yeah, I'm good! I just completed a game that I'd never completed in my life. But I used to have this game. I bought one recently. But I used to have this game. And I spent eons on it. Never completed it though, because I was a kid. I only got to like the second or third level, if anything. Now he's off to go and help the Streets of Rage guys. Yay. My suit has breasts. Actually, all the suits have breasts. They were very progressive back in 1990. Well. Looky what happens. Yay. Oh, I'm well chuffed with that. You only beat one game as a child. Was it the Titanic one? No, was it the Winnie the Pooh one? No, yeah, exactly. Or boss strategies or anything. So, we just fucking completed E-Swap. I'm bloody chuffed with that. No save states as well. I did save states, but only to practice bosses in case we needed to do them. There we go! Good job, the end. Thank you, man. Yes. Well chuffed with that. Winnie the Pooh many times. I'm surprised you remember that. Yeah, yeah, Winnie the Pooh and the Gustry... The Blustery Day. Or Gust... Blustery Day? I think. Please try our other horrible games. You got through our horrible game. Congratulations. Now go do all the others. Well, we have every Mega Drive game, so that's, you know, being crossed off the list. Fucking chuff with that. Fucking chuff. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to pass you on to another sweet-ass freaking stream right now. Retro Gaming Blog is playing Snatcher, which I've always wanted to see. I have the poster of it up there, but I've never played it. Blustery Day, yeah. Probably remember that. Of course I do. I remember these things, Phoenix. So everyone come see me in this stream, because it's fucking cool and I'll host it as well. Can we, if you're going to raid, or go, the first thing to go in and see, because this is Ash, we know Ash, we know Retro Gaming Blog. Let's say, ooh, this game looks well old, okay? So go and say that. That's the first thing you should say to him. Okay. Go say, ooh, this game looks well old. And I'll see you all later. Bye, guys. Thanks for coming in.